Hi, it's me, Katy from the Rich Arena, and I decided to make a video to do a reaction to the Katy Kafe with Nick and Katy, and also to do my own Oscars predictions, because besides loving Duran Duran, I also love movies, and I was waiting for this Katy Kafe with Nick and Katy. I love to hear them disagree about the movies they like and the ones they hate, and it's always fun. It's always fun to hear them talk about movies, you know. So I decided to make my own video and give my own opinions about it. Okay, so I'm gonna start with the categories, and the first one is Best Adapted Screenplay. So in this one, I had to agree with Nick. I think The Father, it was the best movie, I think, of all the nominees. I really love it. It's a very impressive and powerful story. And I would like it to see win Best Adapted Screenplay. This was a very original movie, and it's also heartbreaking. It's very heartbreaking, it's very hard to watch, but it's an amazing story, and the way it was made, it made you experience what a person with Alzheimer's experience every day. The next category is Best Original Screenplay, and on this one, I'm also going to agree with Nick, and my pick is Promising Young Woman. This movie also stayed with me, just like The Father. It really impressed me, and it's just some delicate subjects, some things that are, you know, making you uncomfortable, but I think it's supposed to make you uncomfortable. And also, it has some humor too, you know, to like light the tone a little bit. There is some humor, but it's different stuff from being serious, you know. You have to take it serious, and it makes you think, you know, like about it, about how society sometimes treats women, you know, that have been victims of sexual assault, of rape, and how even other women don't support women who are victims, and they just blame the victim instead of supporting them. So yeah, it's a very difficult subject, but I love it, and I think it's a great movie, especially that ending. It was genius, and I really hope it wins. And the next category is Best Supporting Actress, and well, I think everyone is right on this one. I think the grandmother for Minari should win. I'm not sure how to pronounce her name. I think it's Joan. I'm sorry if I pronounce it correctly. But she was amazing in Minari. She was so funny and charming. I mean, her character was the best thing about this whole movie. I think it would have been a little bit boring without her. So when she came in the picture, it was like, okay, this movie, I'm liking it more now. And the next category is Best Supporting Actor. And again, I agree with Nick and with Katy on this one. I think Daniel Kaluuya is definitely going to win. He has won all the awards so far, Best Supporting Actor. And I think he was great. I mean, he really become this character, and he was very impressive. So I think it's very obvious that he's going to win.